group of jerks could be facing a hefty fine after a video of them harassing manatees surfaced on Facebook. Oh, the humanity? The video, which was posted a year ago, shows a bunch of dudes chilling on a private dock, you know, just shirts off, filming each other, chilling. But the shirts off bro out chill sesh becomes sinister when they notice a full-size manatee and a baby one swimming by the dock. That's when the bros, who we thought were chill dudes at first, show their true colors by turning into unchill douches and doing this.
You ready?
Get him, Kevin. Get one. He's right here.
Leave that manatee alone, you meathead monsters! Florida Fish and Wildlife officers are searching for the Brevard County a-holes so they can administer a fine of up to $25,000 because the sea cows they jumped are an endangered species, unlike shirtless tools. More manatees, less tools is what I say. Now, I do have one question about this video. Clearly, the guy who jumps on the manatees is a jerk here. And clearly, the guy who's holding the camera is also a jerk because he points out the manatees and then says, "Go get him, get one." But what about the guy with the hose? Was he trying to warn the manatees? Is he a good guy or bad guy? I'm so intrigued by the man with the hose. All of these unanswered questions are going to haunt me for the rest of my life. Which is okay, because no matter what happens, I'm better than these animal-harassing pieces of human garbage. That's it for today. More Quick Fix coming soon.